こちゃん。
Thank you.
You ain't hurt. Let's keep it that way.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is...
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Start doing it.
Shut up. I'm warning you. This is my show. You shut your mouth. Shut it now and keep it shut. Do not push me, you shiny suited prick. Do not push me.
Hey, you have to dress to impress. I cover that in my program. People make judgments on who you are based on your appearance. Scientists say we form 98% of our opinions on a person in the first half second we meet them. Hey, and if scientists say it, it must be true. I teach you how to live that.
Enough! This is pressing issues. Enough now, okay? Enough. Please, no more. Okay, my last panelist is someone without a plan to sell, without a program, but with a beautiful message. So it says here, Vice City Civilian of the Year for 1985, Jenny Louise Kraft.
Hi, Maurice. This is such a lovely studio.
Thanks. How are you doing?
Great, great. In fact, I'm fantastic. Did you see the sunrise this morning? It was gorgeous. I've been smiling all day ever since.
Okay. Now let's get with the policy of ladies first. And since you seem to be the most pleasant person here, Jenny, let's start with you. You seem like a very happy person.
Oh, I am.
Really? Why?
Well, life's great, isn't it? I mean, good things come my way because I hold each one close, because I deserve it.
I bet you wouldn't be so cheery if you had the Black Plague. Jenny's living in a fictional world. Goths like me, we see the world for what it is. Dark songs of the night, black nail polish, and very... Yeah.
What then?
There's only one thing good about life.
Uh-huh, and what's that?
Death.
Death?
Yeah, and dying. That's good too. And black. And the moon. At least when you're dead, you can go around as an astral body and visit places like New Orleans. I love New Orleans. It's really hot and depressing.
Oh, death is good!
Is it?
Yeah!
What? If you're going to inherit a lot of money?
Yeah, no, I mean, yes. But also if you can be positive and upbeat about things. I mean, like my parents were brutally murdered a few years ago. Yeah. And I was really bothered, but I kept smiling and I got a lot out of it. I'm a much better person today having dealt with that. They were killed so I could have a great personal experience. And I see that now.
Lucky bastards. I wish someone would kill me. Then I can hang out in a graveyard all the time instead of just on weekends.
I know I'm really lucky to have the opportunity to learn about life. You can't control everything in life, so start a day with a smile.
I light some candles and cry.
Okay, moving on before we're all sick.
No, Maurice, I do, because I won't be constrained by you. Life is cheap, man, and then you die. If you prepare for the afterlife now, you will be able to summon spirit. That's the truth of the pentagram, man.
How profound. You've obviously got a lot of important things to tell the world.
The world is a lie, man. Only darkness is truth. I am very much like Vlad Dracul, born in Sixiora, 1431.
You're scaring me. I wish you would smile and be happy.
Okay, right. This isn't going that well. Look,
Hey, can I say something?
No. I'm still pissed off with you, you shoulder pad-wearing shyster.
Hey! Back down, Buster, before I bust your ball. No confrontation. As they say in the movies, I'm a man of peace. I'm done killing. Work with me.
What do you want? A broken nose? Some speed in your eye? You're pushing me, man. I'm Maurice Chavez.
I know who you are. You used to be a clown. I saw you at a bar mitzvah once. You had a great act. What, did you get tired of kids kicking you in the shin? Still, you were a first-class talent.
I was?
Yes, great. But you lacked something.
I did?
Yeah, confidence, friend, confidence. You were all shot up with nerves.
I'd like to...